Hi guys, so for this project we will be using Bernard Baby Sport yarn. Size 3 light. And we will be using size 6 needles, circular. So the first thing we need to do is cast on 250 stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay guys, after we finish casting on 250 stitches, we need to make sure that all stitches are straight, and then we need to continue knitting in a circle. So knit 6, purl 4, knit 6, purl 4, purl 4, so knit 6, purl 4. For 9 rows, and I'll check back with you later. Okay guys, so now that we've finished 9 rows, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, it's time to do a row of cables. So we will slip off 3 stitches, move them to the front, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit these 3 stitches, purl 4, slip off 3 stitches, move them to the front, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit 3, purl 4, slip off 3 stitches, move them to the front, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit 3,
purl 4.
Keep repeating these same steps for the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. Okay guys, so after you finish one row of cables, we will knit 6. Purl 4. Knit 6. Purl 4. Knit 6. Purl 4. And we will do that for the next 15 rows. And then I will show you what to do next. Okay guys, so after you finish 15 rows of 6 knit, 4 purl, you need to do another row of cables. So slip off 3 stitches, move them to the front, knit 3, go back to the 3 stitches on the cable needle, knit 3, purl 4, grab the cable needle, slip off 3 stitches, move them to the front, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit 3, purl 4, slip off 3 on the cable needle, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit 3, purl 4, slip off 3 stitches from the cable needle, move into the front, knit 3, go back to the cable needle, knit 3, purl 4, continue doing this for the entire row, and after you finish 5 rows of cables, I will show you what to do next. After you finish 5 rows of cables and 9 rows of 6 knit, 4 purl, it's time to finish off your work. Knit the first one, then knit the first one and the second one together. The first one and the second one together again. The first and the second one together. And keep doing that for the entire row. Keep doing that for the entire row. When you get to your last stitch, expand it and put your work through it. Then cut the yarn and lose the ends. And then go ahead and put your work over your current lampshade. This is how the finished project looks like. I hope you guys like it. Thank you so much for watching. Please share and subscribe.